doing?
Hi there.
Come on!
slid and four or five slipped.
Pretty play.
Wes
is playing very well. Okay.
Mickey's not in there.
Oh, who's that? Oh, he's got a broken hand. Who is
it? Tripper, I think his name is.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sure have the shots, don't they?
Yeah.
Thank you.
West on Friday.
That's right. Am I saying it, Tony? Yeah, I'm gonna have to. That'll be good.
How far away are you?
Whatever. It takes me about. I'm so. It takes me about a half hour to get there in the morning, but it's all opposite traffic, so it's not bad at all. It gives me time to wake up and calm down on the way home. So, yeah. What I go up Harrison all the way and then get on 79 and then go back roads off to Howe right there. But it's so good to get on 79 going this way and see all those cars just stopped, you know.
That's true. You hear that.
It's nice. That's like, that's when I interviewed, for every school I interviewed, you know, they always say, well, you know, what about the district? Do that to call? I said, shoot, no, opposite traffic. I don't mind doing that at all.
Happy there for a while?
Yeah. Well, this year's been kind of discouraging in a way because of the way the program worked out. Because we're on a pilot program with PT, and so that messed up everybody else's rotation and program. But I'm saying everybody's good over here now to school. You know, just even transfer out to the new one. But I don't want to give up on that. I mean, it hadn't been.
Oh, man.
He's kind of. But I had planned out a whole specific thing, and then today's first says, oh, by the way, that's one of those years. But it's worked out real well. The kids have been great. You know, they've given me everything they've got. So that's what, and I'm there for them. But I really like learning. It's been really, you know, got a lot of really good friends, good Christian friends. And it's worthwhile. It makes me feel it when you really know the kids too. You know, this year's been so much more fun. You know, having come back in, the ones that I've already had, see them change, because they changed a lot those 3 years. Some for the better, some for the worse. There's a new middle school that's opened up this year. But I really don't want to. It's over on the other side of North Park, so that'd be another half hour call. Another, yeah, it would be another half hour by the time I hit that one. But, I'm not really sure that many people put in to go over there this time. But, next year they're going to open up a new high school, so if I make a move, that's probably what I would look for. I really like the middle school, though. I never thought, you know, I never had any. All my internships and everything were in elementary and high school. I knew I was going to teach in elementary. No way. Like, no, you. Well, the main, not really that, because, you know, I love kids all age, or I sure wouldn't be a teacher. But the main thing is that most elementary schools, you just push a cart and someone in there. You only have the kids, like, 20 minutes one day a week. And you don't really have any. Contact with them to really get to know them or anything. I don't like that as much. Of course, you have it for 5 years. I mean, there's good and bad
chance. If they get up in the middle school, they will be somewhat
interested. Right. That's true. You just have to. You have to take them. One thing is that these kids are so impressionable. It's really a challenge to be the right kind of influence. This year I don't know. No, I have that part too, but last year it was so eye-opening to me. Especially the fourth kids, because I had them all year long. Real close to me. I had a couple of kids that came to me, wouldn't go to any of them. You know, that made it all worthwhile. You know, that I had that type of influence on me. But at the same time, it's just so hard to believe eighth grade, you know. So, I don't know. But I'm feeling that's where it should be right now. You know, I really like it. That's for sure. Every day is a challenge for them, that's for sure.
A lot of times, when you're that age, a lot of them don't have parents. You know,
yeah. That's another thing. There's so many of them that don't have them. You know, they have one mom, you know, living in high school and never home. And it's no wonder they get into trouble.
Good night to them.
It's really nobody's fault. That's a sweet, sad situation. But there's a lot of them that will not come out to the kids that have
pass, you're offside a mile.
Thank you.
videotape
it. We're going to videotape it.
It was
the funniest thing I've seen in a long time. Kevin was so ugly.
He was hideous. He looked just like I did in the 90s. He did. Mom didn't want to say that. Finally, I said it. I was waiting for one of them to say it. I was going to act real hurt. Finally, I said it. He kept going, "You are hideous." Finally, I said, "But you look like I look." Is that Kev?
Oh, God, Kev. Come on, Kev. Do something.
Do something. Thank you. Yeah. This is the first year we've had a girl come in.
less and less, and you feel like being less and less.
Right, then you don't have any. That's right. Like, I said,
that's the thing that always surprised me about school. It's like in the fall during soccer season, when we practice 4 hours a day or so, and there's no time for anything.
Yeah.
But I get twice as much done as I do when I have all the time.
We need it right. Because then you know you have time to waste otherwise.
I know.
It's better when you're on the set schedule.
I'm not a very good organizer of my time anyway. I guess I'm fine now.
Yeah, you will.
Thank you.
talk to you. Good luck.
All right.
With all that.
I'm sure. Well, I may get back for some more of the games. We get out like early May.
Oh, do you? Oh, that's nice.